You'll be older too.
Yeah.
I could be handy mending a fuse when your lights have gone. Well, you can hear me a sweater by the fireside. Sunday mornings go for a ride. Digging the gardens, digging the weeds. Who could ask for more? Will you still need me? Will you still feed me when I'm 64? Every summer we can rent a cottage in the Isle of Wight if it's not too dear.
Where's Vera?
Why don't you send me a postcard? Drop me a line
stating precisely what you do. Indicate precisely what you mean to say.
You're sincerely wasting away. Give me your answer, fill in a form. Mine forevermore. Oh, will you still need me? Will you still feed me when I'm 64? Oh, will you still need me? Will you still feed me when I'm 64?
Wonderful, beautiful women here form a marathon. I thought, well, what is a popular song with marathon in the lyric? And there is one.
Which one?
What?
There is one song that has the word marathon, right? Square, smack in the middle of the lyric. It's Irving Berlin's A Pretty Girl Is Like a Melon.
Whoa.
So all you pretty women, please join a chorus line. Wonderful Ziegfeld Follies Processional.
Oh.
And help me with this song.
On the spot, Ziegfeld
well.
Girls.
A Pretty Girl Is Like a Melody. And they wrote... Irving Berlin put marathon right in the lyric. So anyway, we'll be back here. I'll be back here on December 4th for the Christmas show, Meli Kalikimaka. I want to thank Ronnie for her wonderful songs tonight. Thank you, Ronnie. Thank you so much. Thank you to Rose for helping me out with when I was 64. Because then again, I feel like I'm 16.
We still think of you that way, Marty. You have an age today.
The essential ingredients of tonight's, for this afternoon's show, Dan Furman. Thank you, Dan.
I'm sorry, sir.
And here is A Pretty Girl Is Like a Melody. Anything you might want to contribute to our tip basket so we can go out and buy running shoes and jogging pants and shirts and ointments and unguents for our rotting, tired feet. Anything you might want to contribute would be more than appreciated. Meanwhile, here is A Pretty Girl Is Like a Melody.
A pretty girl. A pretty girl is like a melody that haunts you night and day. Just like a strain of a haunting refrain, she'll start upon a marathon, run around your brain. There's no escape. She's in your memory. Both morning, night, and noon. She will lead you out there.
Daddy, Rose, let's go.
A pretty girl is just like a pretty Sue.
I think about forest.
A pretty girl is like a melody that haunts you night and day.
Two horses, don't they? Oh, how sweet it is. All the pretty women, the Ziegfeld marathon in the lyric.
It's like a melody that haunts you night and day. Just like
such a beautiful friend.
Just a part of marathon. Run around your brain. There's no escape. She's in your memory.
Thank you so much.
Hope
to see you soon.
Oh! Thank you.